So guys, it's about time I get some professionalism in me because, you know, Eltic Lansing is a really good brand and this is as professional as it gets, man. So it's about time I actually hooked myself up with one of these bad boys. So we're going to be doing an unboxing today of this beast of a speaker, as you guys can tell. This is basically the competition of speakers right here when it comes to Eltic Lansing. But it's actually not, why am I even calling it that anymore? Because it's called Genemi now. They changed their branding name to Genemi. I'm gonna show you what it's all about. So it comes with a microphone and a speaker stand. Obviously I have a better stand over there that I'm gonna put it on. So built in with Dance Partner as a massive 15 inch woofer, and it has 2200 watts of beast blast music. That's what it basically says, and it can reach every person in your party at a full basically it has just one of the loudest sounding speakers out there. And You can fine tune your music, customize the sound with the bass and treble control, give your party its own unique soundtrack, mix media and control, total control. So basically you have total control of the speaker, built in media player with Bluetooth, as even FM radio, which I'm never gonna use that in the lifetime I have the speaker. And you can even put an SD card in here if you really wanted to, I guess. It's basically the same thing. It comes to the Eltic Lansing, but just with a different name slapped on the front of it. So, customized to each event. You know, integrate power outlet lets you expand. So, to more speakers. I like to do that because I wouldn't just have one speaker. I would have two going. So, you can plug another speaker into this and more and more and more. Like any other speaker out there, give you that option. But enough talking, let's just cut into it. So I got the trusty old scissors, and when they delivered it was actually in the rain, so you know the box is a little torn up, but hey, it's all part of the weather, you know, it's all part of it with weather deliveries and everything that goes with it. So actually, it has staples in the front, so I can even... Actually, I want to keep the box intact. I'm keep it intact. It might come in handy for the future, guys. Careful with scissors, guys, because, you know, not to be messed around with. You know, can't be going, hey, I'll give you a haircut today. You know? Alright, so we're cracking into this sucker. You might want to stand on the table so you can get a extra height advantage. So, don't need that. It's like Christmas morning, but with a speaker. So I'm sure that has all the power cords and everything in that. Might even have... This is unboxing, guys. Just gotta kick things out of the way, man. And pretty much weighs 50 pounds. I don't know, give me enough styrofoam here to freaking kill a squirrel with it. Because styrofoam has chemicals in it. And it can be torturous getting it out. Alright, so what we got here? We have some more boxes that go with it. So I'll put those right across. Mm. then I can use this as a trash box and just pick all this up. Burp. Waving some styrofoam at you guys. So, after I made a mess after this, it's time to get the speaker out of this plastic so we can get a first look. So, here we go, guys. Brand spanking new. This thing looks beast mode, guys. Ooh. Nope, still got attached. Help me out, man. I got plastic, got still attached. Thank you. So, Bert, are you trying to give me a cape now of plastic? Think that's happening? Nope, not on my watch. So, there's the Gemini. And that nice black, you know, matte black finish on the front, giving you that ultimate look right there. And tell you when this gets even more great. Comes with branding on the side, nice handle so you can grip it, because who wouldn't want a nice way to handle it? So you can do exercises with it, you know. So makes it easy moving it. And you also got wheels, so if you feel lazy, you can also use those suckers at the bottom. So tap to the way to look at the back. So you got two mic tap-ins. You got, you know, a line input. So if you want to put a mixer board into it, you got the simple controls. You got volume one for that section. You got volume two, volume three, and you got the master control. So I always love the master control. So then you got the equalizer, so you can give it some nice, so you can give, you have karaoke settings that you can make it, you know, you get different type of styles for equalizer settings that you can do. It gives you like a list of four type of styles that you can do, that you can set it to. And then this would be the max, be crazy, and then you got lower for lower times. You got volume four for your Bluetooth and everything, and then you have this whole bottom right here, and you can use this to plug into another speaker. There is, I think it was 15 watts output right here. You have, yep, and the following, yep. So it's a good way to tap into it, and I think this is the heater, I think. I don't know. It cools it down. It's a cooling system, I believe. But now, ooh, we got, okay, this is definitely new.
All right. Yeah, that ground thing is new.
That is definitely new. Because if you turn this sucker around, there is no ground feature. There is two screws right there that go right there. So different modes. And there's a ground feature. So maybe when you have it on the ground, you can actually turn that feature on and it does something to the speaker. But this basically is the same thing it gets. And then with the Gemini, it basically looks the same. But with that new ground feature. Yep. So you can actually link these two together, and I really want to cut to that so he can show how good of a sound it has. But with one, we'll start off with one and then switch to both of them hooked up together. So with the Gemini, you don't have no introduction. So that's pretty max right there. Yep, so, but with this one, kind of an introduction.
Powering on, welcome to Alltech Lansing.
That one kind of look a little introduction. But we'll save her for later. And we'll just focus on this one right now. I want to do a sound quality test and see how you guys think. What do you guys think of it? Ow.
Ow, wow.
Oopsie. I gotta read up upon that grunt, that ground feature. But what do I like? No, there's definitely different modes you can do. I like this one though.
It's always been the best mode, guys.
Definitely the classic one.
So now we're gonna try the Alltech Lightning now.
That was probably shaking upstairs.
Well, that was freaking loud, guys. Holy cow.
That's not even halfway. That's not even the full max 2200 watts.
Connected to both.
Finding life.
we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways, and on we'll go.
Less and sell more with the number one email marketing and automation platform, Intuit MailChimp.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. I'm getting stronger, step by step.
Thank you.
let's try to see if we can pair up the two speakers, guys.
Oh, this thing smells brand new.
Oh, back here. Smells good.
The lighting looks different too on the Gemini.
Yep.
It's a little bit more crisp.
I get it. One more. There's one more. Come on. Why is not doing anything? I'm clicking the button. Come on. Give me something here.
Okay, perfect. It's the same thing.
Alright, good. Good enough.
Yeah.
I'm walking away now.
It's pretty close, guys.
It's the same speaker.
Pretty damn much, guys.
Pretty close.
You guys can no longer get the Alltech Lightning anymore, so you gotta get the Gemini Lansing. That's if you're interested in the speaker. Because the Alltech Lansing, guys, is actually like 3 or 4 years old.
So now the two speakers are going at the same time.
Yeah.
Guys, that's what they sound like together, and it's pretty mint, guys. Yep. I like how that sounds together. It's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. Get two of those, guys, and you'll have plenty of sound for miles on end. Those are the two speakers. Yep. Overall, I think the Gemini has more more present bass, and they're obviously a similar speaker, and I just think this was a good opportunity to unbox it and show you what it has to offer, guys. And it had to offer a lot, guys. And I would say side by side, they look alike. Yeah. So
pretty much does the same thing, guys. The other one just has a little bit of crispier bass than the Altec.
Altec, it may be lacking something because it's had some use over the years, and but it still looks...
They can still pretty much compete with each other.
Yeah, they can, yeah. And they definitely sound good together. I would say that. And overall, this is just a good look, outlook of what the speakers look like together.
So guys, we'll see you guys next time on Arcade Warrior 712. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video.
There you go.